is Nightwing 450 here, and welcome back to Island of the Skies, or Island of the Skies, but Eastland sounds like a little bit better, you know, just a little bit better. So, I'm back. I decide, hey, maybe 20 minutes is not good, maybe I should do 30. It's extra 10 minutes, it won't hurt anybody. Except it might hurt me now, because there's mobs up there I have to deal with. They don't disappear when I leave. Okay, no, my everything is broken. So yeah, there's not much sounds. Again, it's still broken. So that's fine. Yeah, there's not enough there to rebuild all of this. And there's nowhere to go as well. I'm missing dirt, which I hate. Well, I lost one melon. There's only one melon still alive. I might have reset the thing. I done you. Oh, does the spider still have that? Question I still have. No. No. I nailed it. Okay, I need to start making torches because I'm already blowing up my own island here. Okay, I'm switching back from island to Eastland. Doesn't really matter. Both kind of seem the same thing except said differently, but you know what? It's fine. I guess this is my cave. I might just live here. Nah, my house is better than this. Now what? Well, the utility. Start mining around. Okay, well. I don't have food. Yes, I do. That's a lie. There. Oh, come on. Oh, so it's gonna be dark because I have no coal. So yeah, there's gonna be a daily series, guys, on Wednesdays. Cause I need a daily series. Who doesn't want a series on the channel? Okay, I don't see cobblestone. Yeah, also I'm gonna kill this thing up here. For food. Because I need it for food. I need the fish. Of course, you're like in the worst spot. Is there another one here? No, but there's arrows. Guys, either I make it 30 minutes or I make it just 30. Or 20, I mean. 30 or 30. I don't know. It seems different, guys. How far down can I go? Well, dying. It's the closest I think I can go. No, just start the cave right here. It's where daylight hits. I won't make it dangerous. It won't be scary, so I won't make it that high. Here's skeletons. Cobblestone! Nice stone! Wrong one. Why are you in two? Why are you in three, I mean? But one. I don't know. It's just littered here. I hear a lot of skeletons. Iron that I can't mine. I'm kinda getting worried about that. The mob spawner. I feel like that is the mob spawner. There's no way. It can't be. I hear a lot of skeletons. No cobblestone. Not cobblestone. I mean, coal. Well, we gotta find this thing. Found this mob spawner and then try and get around it. Iron. Oh, I can mine the iron now. Right. Oh, you know what I could do? Okay, I'm gonna come back for the iron, because I need to actually get light. I might not get, torches, but I could get redstone torches. Okay. And then, there you go. Gravel. Okay, well. Getting an upgrade? Well, I just destroyed a spider eye. If I needed it. Cave is down here. I need one more. Keep it on hand. Start fishing, so now I can just go ahead and fish food. There's one above my head. Two above my head. Give me that. I'm not too worried about finding the moss one right now. But I'm trying to go near it. I'm trying also to avoid it, because I did not want to accidentally mine into it. I just want to know where it is. No cobblestone. I mean, cobblestone. What if we need a cobblestone? There's no coal in here. So the only source of light is torches from the wood, I guess. Wait, the sapling got destroyed. Wait a minute. I just realized that. I was like, man. I remember I planted that tree. No, I blew up. Ow. I don't have anything to burn down this iron. It's almost been nighttime, but who cares? I'll find my way home. Somehow. See, like, this light is not reaching no more. I don't trust that. That's grab. That's not grab. That's clay. I Okay. Oh man, this thing goes really deep down. Okay. All right. Dangerous thing I'm doing here. That's my house. Heyo, I'm home. Nice. Okay. Block that off. I gotta be careful. There's like, there's barely any light here. So I gotta be on my guard here. Anything can spawn behind me or in front of me. I could die anyway. Oh, that's even better. Really, you go out that fast. Oh, there's a lot here. Okay. I don't know how much this guy gave me on iron, because I'm too now worried of wasting it now. I think there should be diamonds somewhere around here. Okay, keep these lights on. Alright. Now let's go ahead and build. Oh, yeah, wait, I can't do that. I gotta do this. And with this, I can try and burn these down. With what material? Oh, you can't do that. Okay. Alright. I waste 20 of that. Or 8, I mean. 20. Oh, 20 of my stuff, yeah. Desperate frying. Because I gotta destroy some of this redstone to create the redstone torches. Oh, that's cooking again. I need, because I don't see coal. As soon as I find coal, I'm upgrading the redstone torches to coal. And I'm too nervous to just go anywhere down. There I go. Man, this could go faster by the second time. Oh, both my lights. No. Turn back on. No. Lights. Keep on. Yeah, see, I already reached the bottom. No, I didn't. There's still more. I should just be mining this one. I found it. Alright. Head back upstairs. Let's see what's up there. Dude, not much. And then with that, I gotta get this. I do need a bucket. Let me tell you that right now. I want to get a bucket. Where could get rid of you. And try and make three. Good. Oh, you did not want to become that? That's how you make a redstone torch. Yeah, because that lights up some of this pot. And I need light anywhere as much as I can, so. Okay. Don't want to put one here, because I might accidentally fall. Might as well need one down here. Maybe that's that enough. I'm willing to, like, literally invest on torches right now. Any way I can. I could get rid of one of these. Is that enough light to protect me? These things are not efficient. Is this thing on? I can't even tell. Alright, turned off. See, no, this is good. I got torches lit up everywhere. As much as I can. I need to collect all of it. Just gonna invest in more torches. And the cycle of torches, guys. But I know that's gonna stop these things from spawning. Take myself in the entrance, have that there. See, these torches are not that good. They don't reach that far out. I'm gonna make a wall out of that thing. So let's not try and get in its way. Since I'm getting worried now, I'm like, yeah, I can't really mine around. Because then this happens, and then I'm like, oh no, I'm screwed. Got materials I need, but I don't know if I can mine any further down. No, see, that's really, okay. I need food anyways. Doesn't matter how I get the food. I need to make myself a fishing rod for fish. Maybe fishing might get me a torch. Just one torch. Alright. Oh boy. You guys ready to see me fish these fishing skills? No! Do you see what he was trying? He just tried to strafe me here. Alright, well, I need a sword better than that thing, because it won't kill him that fast. One melon. Actually, one melon. This could work out. It worked. Grow. Yes. Efficient. Guys, we're going places. That means I can finally afford torches. But I mean, I'm gonna cook some of these down and get myself torches. One gives me four. Unless the old update that didn't happen, just one gives you one. And now it's screwing me over. But you know what? Who cares? I'll get four. Don't worry. No. Oh, let's get four here. Get this. Alright, that's enough. Because finally I can protect the island by putting light everywhere so mobs don't spawn. So I'm safe. These guys don't make noises. Besides them walking. Hello. Done. Show no hostility and then bam. Oh man. Perfect. Guys, I'm finally getting good. Because of my knowledge of Minecraft, I understand how to survive this little island. Because most when it gets crazy every time I call this Eastland. Like, I know it's island, but I just like saying Eastland to make him mad. In case he watches this. Boom, I can now make, hopefully, yay, 16. Alright. Place one there. Okay, let me start placing them everywhere, because I do not want this island to be blown up again. So they mostly spawn up here, for some odd reason. Do I want them to spawn? No, I do not. They should find their own spot to spawn in. Not my cave. They better not spawn in my cave now. That would be a giant mistake that I just pulled out. Where they just spawned in my cave. Well, I should start fishing. Oh. Safety over my own safety. I could put some in my cave. Got one just here. One is good enough for my own house. Nah, I want to have the redstone torches. It feels like some evilness. Makes it feel scary. So, no, I'm not putting torches there. Hopefully these torches do help. Get rid of some of the mobs. All the mobs probably, but not. I know it's not gonna get rid of all of them, but just I want some of them to not spawn. You get me, guys? Oh, I have seeds, so. Bro, I need food. Yeah, that's how fishing works. Fish go there, right? Come on. Any food at this point. Oh, every time I reel it in, oh no. Every time I reel it in, it counts. It wastes its durability. That's different. Well, at least I finished one task. Fish, two fish. I'm like, very confident that I'm gonna get the second fish here. I like doing this, where the thing goes up there. I remember that, so. Okay, say two fish. Easy peasy. Easy task done. I don't know why that's a medium. That should be an easy. No, man, you cook it. I still have one match. Okay, well. Okay, fine. Put this one here. Where? I don't know, guys. It's all everywhere. Just have to figure out a solution to this. There, I solved it. As much as I can. And use this. I'm starving. If I got hit by an arrow. Is it safe for me to take this this path? Yes, it is. Wait a second. Can I starve to death? Melon, start growing faster. Oh, thank you. You actually listen. Actually, I can do this. Okay, well, I need three of these to actually be a thing that I need. So, one there, one here. Here in this way. And then just start creating more of these so I can make more of this grow fast. Oh, one. Only takes one. Okay. Then I can create life. Just quickly destroy it so I can get seeds. And grow a farm. I'm a great farmer. Alright. Let's go ahead and waste some of this here. I need to get enough iron for a bucket to move the water source to my house, an infinite water source, so then I can just fish in my safety in my home. Or I can move it downstairs, actually. Guys, see, I'm like planning ahead. I need to waste some of this on torches again. I need to waste some wood on. Oh. Some wood and an actual chest. Now that I'm actually progressing, I need a chest now. Here's the seed. Put all the dirt I have in there. Alright. Seed. Seed. No, I need that, I need that. Don't need this. Don't need all that. Iron can go in there. Flour. I'm not wasting any material. I'm not tossing any material out. Except the ones that are, like, easy to get. Like, I'm able to throw out flour, I guess. But maybe not yet. I'll waste two more in this. I don't even have six. There you go, okay. Nice. This is coming along nicely, guys. I don't have to fight anymore, hopefully. And I won't be spawning no more. I shall be safe forever and ever in this island of the island of the skies. Which now became, later on, became a skyblock. I know this is where this got the idea of skyblock, where an island in the sky. But it doesn't matter. Oh, I could have been doing this. Wasted. I actually got one piece of bread out of that. Which I should have. Because that's three, yep. Right. There you go. No eating sounds, because... broken. I put the iron in there. Yes, I did. I can eat this melon. Nice. Just eat this. Well, okay, well, I don't maybe need to eat that. Just don't move too much. Alright, getting any more torches up here. Quickly. Like, anywhere that I see darkness is gonna be a torch, immediately. Not taking responsibility of this island getting destroyed because of my actions of not putting down a torch. Island, you're my responsibility. You're like a pet that I must live on. Okay, maybe you're not a pet. That was a, you're not my pet. And then, right here. Alright. Yeah, me, I'm doing good. Up here, but down there, no. It's gonna be a hard life down there. Alright, what do I need? What do I need? I don't need anything. Well, first off, I don't need my iron pickaxe to go with me. Don't need that much dirt. Dirt is gonna take up my whole chest. Alright. So yeah, now this should be, yeah, look at that. Sustain itself. And then now I have food. Alright. Mobs are gonna spawn somewhere else. Hopefully not down here. Because it is dark in here, so I might have to do something about this. I can do it right now, actually. See, now I don't want to get rid of this torch, so what I'll do is... I don't know how to do this without losing the piece of dirt. There we go. This does not seem safe. Well, these torches might not actually protect me as I think it would. But it's fine. I need to find out lava. Because now... oh, okay, yeah, I have this. Because now I have enough for it. Oh, yeah, I passed my 33 minutes. Oops. Oh, wow. Oh, well, that is cool. Actually good. Found the lava. So that means that now I could create a cobblestone generator. Now, of course, I'm gonna leave and end off the video, so now I can go off and update the copy. I heard a zombie. It's above my house. Where? One spawn in there, one spawn there. Alright. I'm gonna end it off here, guys. I'm gonna go off and update the copy. Because, of course, I have a copy. Just in case the video corrupts, I gotta redo all of this. And I do not want to redo all of this. Saving level. Okay, what saved me for me? Anyways, guys. If you like this video, guys, leave a like. Guys, hey, leave it a say. Comment down below if you want to see more of this. It's gonna be a daily thing on Wednesdays, so. It'll be fun. It's gonna be fun. I love doing a series. Then again, what series haven't I had fun? How about I say that? That one is good enough for that. Nice. So yeah, guys, I'll see you. Well, actually, give me hints. Keep track of how my tasks. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Please don't corrupt. Bye, guys.